We all get excited when we receive a promise from God. It's like a breath of fresh air, especially when we needed it at a certain low point in our life. But what do you do when you don't see it happening? What do you do when you don't see your much-awaited breakthrough? We can learn an important lesson from the life of Joseph. He got his promise from a dream when he was a child. He had to wait quite a bit to see that promise come through. The fulfillment of his promise did not happen overnight. In fact, he went through some serious life-altering circumstances to get to his destiny. He was sold as a slave, then later sent to jail on accusations for raping his master's wife. But one thing that remains constant with Joseph is that he was always successful in everything that he did. In fact, the Bible says that the reason for his success was that the Lord was with him. It didn't matter where he was or what he was doing, both as a slave and as a prisoner, he was successful because God was with him. I believe that to Joseph, the presence of God was so much more important than the experience of his promise being fulfilled. Even when he did not exactly experience the fulfillment of his promise, his internal reality was not moved by the external pressuring circumstances. He lived as if his promise had been fulfilled, only because he took pleasure in the promise giver than the promise. Waiting on the fulfillment of the promise need not be difficult. It need not be stressful. The word for waiting in Hebrew is kava, which means to be entwined like the braids of hair. What truly waiting on God means is not waiting on external circumstances to change for good. Waiting on God is to be intertwined with the presence of God so much so that the external circumstances don't affect you so much. We can get so caught up with God that nothing else matters, not even our promise. So what should you do when you don't see your promise being fulfilled? Recognize that God is bigger than your promise. And he is right there beside you. May God, your promise giver, become your much awaited promise.